All right, to get to day 11 e-learnings assignment, you can either go over to the tree on the left side of your screen, click on the writing folder and find day 11 e-learning. If you don't have the tree on the left side of your screen, then you can just click resources and then scroll down to the writing folder and click on it. And then click on day 11 e-learning. And again, mine is in teacher mode, but yours will be in student mode. So as it loads, you'll be able to see the assignment, and I already have it open. It looks just like this. So yesterday we created writer's notebooks. Today we are learning about different topics we can write about in our notebooks. So we're gonna follow these steps. Number one, take a peek at someone's notebook. So you just started a notebook and you may already feel like you have no idea what you're supposed to write in it. I wanna show you a peek into someone's notebook. Click here to see pictures and read about how someone else keeps a writer's notebook. So when you click here, you'll see a woman named Emily is going to share pictures of all her notebooks, different things she has written inside, even drawn inside. I had someone message me and say, can I draw? And I said, sure. Just remember to write a little bit, right? So you can also read through here how she gets some ideas. So I just want you to take a look at it. You don't have to read it word for word. Just get some ideas of how other people keep notebooks. Second is a writing mini lesson. So you're going to watch a video of me by clicking here where I'm going to teach you about different things you can write in your notebook. And here is an anchor chart of what I use in my lesson so that you can remember things you can write in your notebook. Step three is to write in your notebook. So you're going to choose one of these topics that we learned about in the mini lesson video, and you're going to write five or more sentences in your writer's notebook. If you choose to use a digital notebook and you created one yesterday, just add a new slide and begin writing. If you chose to use a paper pencil notebook, just open that notebook up and start a new page and begin writing about one of those topics. And finally, number four, on Padlet, you're going to share what you wrote about today and your favorite sentence or more that you wrote. So you're going to also comment on at least one other classmate's post. You'll click right here to share. So if we do that, this takes you to the Padlet. So you're sharing what you wrote about today and some of your favorite sentences that you wrote. So here's my post that you can read, and here is a picture that I included. You can also include a picture if you want. So remember, you just click the plus sign, put your name as your title, you start writing about what you included in your notebook today, and you can go over here and add a picture, or you can click these three dots and there's more options. Like you could just record your voice, or you could take a video as your answer. So just some different options for you if you need them. If you have any questions for me today, just send me a message. And do not forget that when you have finished all of these steps, you need to submit the assignment on It's Learning.